Excuse me. Oh boy, no. Oh Jesus, oh God. Oh well, whatever. Zoom, my pretty Zoom. Alright, that looks better. Anyways, guys, hello everybody, my name is Cam Cheesecake, and welcome back to Persona 5. Hey, I thought I hit the recover button. There we go. Whatever, alright, we're done here. Yep. Now, you know, I'm feeling a lot better than yesterday. Yesterday, I was literally just like, ugh, I don't want to be doing this. And now today, I'm like, I don't. Yeah, let's beat it. Seems you have to resolve to fight, then let us break through its defenses. Yeah, that's what I did. I'm just now realizing that the volume is pretty low. make it even lower. Now the questionable thing is, how long will this last? What are they gonna talk to you? Oh, come on. Video may take like 10 minutes, this video may take 5 minutes. 10 minutes. Oh. This video may last 10 minutes, or this video may last an hour, or whatever. Miss. That's okay, you can just kill the other one like that. Security key card. Jesus, we all look up. Like a glove. I'd rather get rid of this. Like a glove. What is that? Girl? Doing this. Alright. Robin. Congratulations, we don't care. Security key card. Hey, it dropped some. Is this some kind of key card? It might help us open that stuff up further in. We should probably hold on to it for now. Then let us be grateful for its existence and proceed onward. Whatever you say, man. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Oh. We can't get through here. There's an authentication device here, though. Why don't we try using the key card? Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Hey, open. Alright, it's open. Good job, Joker. Now we can get through here. Alright, what's in here? Oh, how about we go through this little thing here? Holy crap, how can we fit in this thing? And not have claustrophobia? Oh, hi. Ooh, there's another terminal in here. I should be able to use it to get into the customer database. Database, whatever. Okay then, let's hurry up and take that guard down. Hey, excuse me, my good sir. Shall we do this, Joker? Absolutely. Very well then, we shall defeat it at once. Spooky, I know! They carry a gigantic baseball bat. Whoa. Is that a gigantic baseball bat, or is that like, wow. Hello, electricity. Is that like a giant, like, beer bottle? Yeah, go ahead. Hit it. Holy crap. That was really easy. Members card.
Woo! We can go in the... We can go in the elevator now.
The enemy dropped some cards. Aren't those what we are looking for? Oh, there are no names on them. They'll be unusually... Wow. They'll be unusable if they remain unregistered. Then why don't we register our names? We can handle that. Okay, first registration complete. I wasn't sure what name to give it, so I thought... I recognize that last name, but I don't remember the first name. Random Tom's Mother. It's way too simple. Aren't they gonna figure that out? They already know what we look like until we've been chewed into a palace. Then again, it's probably better to be safe than sorry. What? Okay, the fake name for this card is a little more elaborate this time. Shinji Nakanomatsu. Oh! I also found a map of the casino. Joker, you can hold on to this card in the map. Don't lose them, okay? Okay! As for the Taro Tanaka card, Crow, get rid of it next time. You see a garbage can. Huh? Why me? These kinds of chores always fall to the newbie. No. Look, I found a perfect exit. Let's hurry up and get out of here. But you know, you also use that elevator now, right? According to the map, it would be quicker to use this path and go back the way we came. Come on, let's hurry on. What? Now then, let us return to the elevator. Yeah. We better not get jumped. I'll get a message from my parents just so I'll be like, oh hey, I have to go do something. I gotta find a safe room. What an idiot! What an idiot! Hello, good sir. I was a non-ambush. Turn for your sins. Oh. What? Oh, Jesus. You wanna get bombed? You make her mad, you get bombed. Did you miss? How do you miss getting bombed? You asshole. Just die. No, I'm too late for apologies. Don't even say a word. You're automatically dead. I really like that chair though. just the undercover boss thing. NCIS boss just turns around in his chair smoking a cigar. No, I haven't executed anybody in a while. That was pretty good. Incomplete death. What does that mean? Beep boop boop beep boop 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 beep boop. That's why I need to go find a safe room like right now. Just be like, oh, I can go there so I can save. Oh. Why are we back here? And why can't I fit through them? Stupid. Wait, no. Wait, did they block me? Oh, wait, no. Let's go this. What? Oh, how can I jump through that? Good lord. Wait. Can I jump from this side? I can jump from over here. I can't apparently go through that. Wow. why can't I not go through that? Because I'm too big? No, I'm skinny enough to fit in there. What are you talking about? Oh, hey. I can go in here now. It's the entrance? Oh, I just went back to the beginning! Ugh. Good lord, I'm an idiot. No wonder I wasn't able to do it, because I didn't know where the hell I was. Oh, right, because I can't fit through that. I keep forgetting, apparently I'm too big. Then I can't jump across to there. Oh, well, can't go through that, oh boy. I'm too big. Wait, no, I gotta go over here. And over here, and over. Apparently I can't walk through. Hey, I can walk through people, I can't walk through poles. Yeah, I can walk through people just fine. I can't walk through. Yay! Safe room! I'm still not calling you that, you know.
We should be able to resume our infiltration from this place in the future.
Yes, we shall, once I save real quick. Alright, and everybody's good. We're reading.
I wish I could have more. So if we scan that member's card, the elevator should work, right? Authentication complete. My nose. We now access the following floors. Standard floor, the member's floor. That's it? Didn't say nothing about the one from the manager. Well, the floors we have access to are limited by player ranking. That must mean the members' floor is the highest we can go for now. We can go for now.
Wow.
I sound bored. It's impossible to mess with the data on the card, too. It's nothing like the ones I've seen before. So we can't go directly to the manager's floor. In that case, what exactly should we do? Our first move should be to head upward. Either way, we have no more business on this floor. Please select your desired floor. Members floor. Up we go!
Whoa. Oh, hi.
What do we have to become? Your number one player, and then boof, you're dead? Oh, it's all about qualifications. Oh boy. Oh, we're a level 1 ranked. We're level 1 ranked thug. You're a level 100 boss. I get it. Okay, cool. I don't want to say something. What are you telling me? We gotta keep gambling until we run out of money? What did I just say?
I'll be waiting.
Whoa, where'd they go?
Spooky! Oh.
What?
Wow. Just poof.
Hey, I played a game called Gamble Joy Man, so. Well, you're underage, so you can't really do that. Does playing casino games count? Actually, you're probably the only person that actually can gamble. He's probably older than all of us. Let's review our situation. So what exactly do we need to do? It should be quite clear. We must play in the casino and win. Customers are divided into the different floors based on the range of their players. If we wish to enter a higher floor, we will need to increase our rank. Oh, so what you're telling me is we need to keep winning. Like in, I don't know, Tetris 99 or something. Every time you win. That's at least a battle royale I could probably win. I can't win Fortnite because I'm terrible. I can't win. I'm actually pretty decent at Apex, but whatever. So in the meantime, we gotta win and gain the right to head up. As I mentioned earlier, a different kind of members card is used depending on your rank. We'll have to attain a card for the high limit floor somewhere around here. For real? Oh, what a pain. Why don't we begin by walking around this floor? That should be a good method of gaining intel. Wow, is there a safe room anywhere? Oh! Woo! Safe room! Yes, we shall. Can you see who you're losing? Yeah, shut up. Well, let's save real quick. Oh, come on. Yeah! Card shuffler. Oh, that's a thing. Oh, just people. Okay.
More people.
Oh, what is this? I'm not going to the slot room just. Oh. What is it? Dice room and slot room? Yep, apparently it is. Can we not go this way? Oh, that's the counter. Welcome to the members floor. We received word of your coming. You did. So all this is going according to our plan. I cannot help but feel we're being manipulated here. Ah, crap. The remote fell. First, we will be providing you with a welcome gift. Please accept these coins. How many? Whoa. He's just giving them to us? Perhaps this is a show of confidence. It seems she truly has no intention of losing. Now then, to the left of the counter is the dice game area, while to the right are the slots. Please, ahead of to whichever strikes your fancy. By the way,
We believe beginners will find the dice game area more suitable for their tastes. Well, at least you're giving me considerations, or... I can't remember. Furthermore, this is the map of the members floor. Please accept it. Why are you giving me these? That means we should probably start with the dice game, right? One more thing. Casino coins can be exchanged for prizes at this very counter. Please feel free to ask us about this service. Prizes? What do you think we can get from there? One more desired prize is a member's card for entry into the high limit floor. However, the price of exchange for this item is 50,000 coins. Jesus. I see. I believe I have figured out Saison's intent before. Kindness. She wants us to obtain that card by winning coins in the casino. Now that's absurd! 50,000 coins? We also allow players to borrow coins if need be, up to the current total of their card. I don't want to do that. Owing cash to a weird-ass casino inside someone's head is way too scary. Oh well. Why is my nose? What happened to my nose? Standing around here won't get us anywhere. So should we head into the dice game area? Actually, do you mind if I speak to you all beforehand? There is something on my mind. Oh. So our two options are dice and slots. Wow, I almost made it sound like slits. But whatever. It would not surprise me in the least if they were rigged somehow. Well, yeah. You think she's cheating? Remember, this is the courthouse in the real world. Saison is quite particular about winning here. To compound that, defendants in Japan are prosecuted at the rate of 99.9%. Victory is nigh unattainable. How can a percentage like that really be possible? Are all of those verdicts the correct ones? Not exactly. The investigators are human too, after all. Then, you are not the first to point out the rigged nature of this system. The prosecution is near unbeatable. That's why cases of false accusation cause such a stir. They are exceedingly rare. But it's total bullshit getting arrested even when you're not guilty. You know what's even more bullshit? Getting a life sentence for doing that. I haven't, but I mean, there's people that have. Indeed, and if we do not hurry, the Phantom Thieves will fall victim to a similar fate. We're going to win this no matter what. Alright, well, I mean, you know what? I should probably go back to the safe room and save. Every time I get the opportunity, I'm just gonna save. Because I don't know. I mean, I'm gonna get a message from my parents soon, so I mean, and I hit. Shut up. I mean, I have been told that there is like seven. I think we're up to like six, or we're on the fifth one right now. Might as well just go into the dice game area since, well, hey, it's the first. I can't remember the word. So this is the dice game area. What a disasterful, distasteful place. Yeah, I guess. That's not really how a normal high schooler would describe it, though. In any case, we should proceed further in. Alright. Of course there will be enemies in this area. Why wouldn't there be? Oh, wait, we're not playing any games. Dice game. Welcome to the dice game room. Please enjoy this simple game in which you guess the total number that will appear on the three cast dice. I don't know how to play because I'm not very good at this. Correct prediction will double your bet, while three matching dice will triple it. Most importantly, matching six is a supreme victory. Regardless of what your initial bet was, the payout will be quintuple that. Oh god. Buy in for this game is only 25 casino coins. Would you like to play? I suppose. Well then, please project the total of three dice. I want to go with between 11 and 18. Wow, the sum of the dice is 4. What a shame, sir. The house wins. well. Would you like to, how about we do it one more time? Just one more time. Then let's go with 11 and 18 again. 8. Well, what a shame, sir, the house wins. Okay. Well, that sucks. No. I'm not gonna continue just yet. But what's over here? Oh, do you have to beat it to keep moving on? Welcome to the dice game room. Please enjoy this simple game. Yeah, shut up. Yeah, I'll play. I guess I gotta play you. Let's go with 11. I'm gonna keep going 11 and 18, because it's gotta be at one time. 10. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I gotta keep going, that's the thing. I haven't gotten a message yet, have I? I have not, okay. Well, get it back there. Alright, well, I just have to check something on my phone real quick. I guess I gotta keep going. Let's go with 11 and 18 again. Should I stop guessing 11 and 18? This is gonna be harder than that Gamble Goemon game. Let's go with 3 and 10 now. Might as well go with 3 and 10. Of course it's gonna be. Yeah! What the hell? I knew it! Can I have a word? Do you remember what I mentioned a moment ago? Wait, you mean cheating? Even if we continue playing here, there's no chance of victory. We should retreat for the time being. But we won't be able to earn coins if we don't play. Yeah, so this is exactly why we will stop them from rigging the game. Considering the scale of this operation, I doubt they are cheating via the analog methods. I expect there's a control room of some of sorts that determines the win percentages for the entire area. So that's where we'll strike. Alright, let's go look for anywhere that seems suspicious. Well, alright, bye, sir. Wait. There's this room right... Oh. What is this room then? Oh, can't get in there. Alright. This must be just another... Yep. Those are game rooms. More game rooms. Okay. A life stone? Wait, it's not opening. Oh well, let's check somewhere else. What are you talking about? Wait, unless if we can go in one of these. Like, let's go in this one, because I noticed something. Huh. Oh well, maybe not. There's a... Well, if we can't go in there, and the other area is blocked off, then what the hell am I supposed to be doing? Yeah, I can't go in there. And this area over here is blocked off, then what am I supposed to be doing? Hey, let me through, sir. I can't go through this. You know what? Let's check these rooms. Hmm. Oh. How am I that blind?
I am so blind.
Oh my god. I'm blind and I can still see.
Oh well. It seems to lead somewhere. Should we check it out? No. Fall. Is this the back room?
Super convenient, don't you think? Anyway, based on what Crow was saying, the games in here are all totally rigged. Ooh, so we're gonna catch him in the act. I guess that's easy. Come on, let's get to it. Well, first we gotta find a safe room. Excuse me, my good sir. That's not helpful. Right, I forgot about that. Oh, come on! Bomb him. Hey! Gives you the right to go twice. Okay, gosh, what the hell am I doing? Kill him. We gotta find a safe room. Liquid mercury. Why was that guy carrying liquid mercury? Wait. There's a room right there! Yes, thank you! Oh, it's not a safe room, but it's got a chest. Black robe. I gotta find a safe room. Now I'm gonna have to end this. Just cause I'm really superstitious. My parents be like, doink, oh, hey, we're on our way home, you know. Were we already here? Ooh. Alright, you cannot hold any more masks, okay. Nope, still no. Okay, well, bunch of stuff. Complete deck, Kiriana or whatever. I don't even know what that was, okay. Come on, give me a safe room. Okay. I'm just turning the corner. You're like, intruder! As I just turned the corner. You kidding me? Oh, so he's really. What gives you the right? So I can just, like, not use. This guy is a fat elephant. I'm gonna say, this guy's a fat elephant. How dare you miss? And just beat him with a punch. How did you miss? Oh. He's like, that's kind of funny, actually. Holy, why is that guy carrying liquid mercury on him? Okay, get rid of this. No, get rid of this. Yes, fortify shield. I don't want it. Come on, give me a safe room. Why is it the nuclear? Why are the coins like the nuclear? attack icon. Just give me a safe room already. Oh, I don't want to fight you! Why are there more than one? I'm gonna say all you be weak to wind attacks. You know what? Just bomb them and get out of there. Whoa! Ho ho ho! The nuclear. Why was it's just a quick kneel and then get right back up? You're not Colin Kaepernick, okay? But still, he. Why is he getting criticized for it, anyways? What? Yeah, we have room to spare. Where's the safe room? And I'll be Where's the safe room? Poor Lav is groaning. Whoa. Just nuclear bomb him and then. Okay, never mind. Oh, you kidding me? Oh. You kidding me? Just kill him. How much health do you have? Thank you. There we go. She's got like brass. She doesn't have brass. Whoa. I forgot how much money that thing gives you. Man, I wish they gave me that in coins. Instead of just having 1,000 stupid coins. Where's a safe room? You're not helping me. I need a safe room. Wait. I'm right next to it. Woo! Yeah! Finally. Yeah. Let's save and I'm gonna have to end this here for right now, guys, okay? I'm sorry, but I have to end it here. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do hit that like button, that bell button, that share button, and that subscribe button. I'll see y'all next time. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye!